Joseph Herman, better known as Thomas of Cul-de-Sac, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Thursday, 24th January 2019. He was 63 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Joseph Herman, better known as Thomas, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. May his soul rest in peace. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.